Aldridge on the far wing, bounces far corner to Chavis against the zone. Double team, finds Cunningham far corner, reverse it near side, shoots one more time. Yes, ma'am! Goodness gracious, Hannah Schuchts! 22 points, a career high.
Hannah, you had an amazing tournament at the Gulf Coast Showcase. You were named to the all-tournament team. What can you say just about your time down in Florida?
Yeah, it was awesome. It was really fun. I think our team grew up a lot in that tournament. And I think, you know, just kind of facing the adversity that we faced was really good for us. And I think it's just exciting to see where we can go from here. And so obviously it was really fun.
You had six threes versus the game against Duke. Not only was it a career night point-wise for you, but you also set a new single game record for the most threes made without a miss. To be able to do that in your home state in front of your family, what did that mean for you personally?
Yeah, that was amazing. I think that was the best part. Obviously, it was a really special night and fun night for me. And looking up in the stands and seeing my family there was amazing. They don't get to come to a lot of games, so the ones they do, it just means the world to me, so it's awesome.
You guys head to West Virginia this Sunday. What do you guys think you need to do in order to be successful in Morgantown?
West Virginia is a really good team. We're going to start watching more scout on them soon, probably today. But going and playing there will obviously be a tough road game for us. But I think we're ready and we're prepared and we know that this is a big one for us, so we're ready to win.
How much do you think the tournament in Florida has set you up to be able to go into Morgantown and be successful?
I think just playing against good competition like we have early on in the season has been really good for us, and I think we're more than prepared to face West Virginia this weekend.
Gives it out top, Schuchts. She'll dial it up for the lead. It's good. What a weekend for Hannah Schuchts.
Presented by Coca-Cola, the official fan refreshment of your Mizzou Tigers. Taste the feeling.